This is the Young Professional Explorers Day. We've run this for multiple years now, both internationally and in Houston in the Americas.
Today is actually an event for all explorers within Shell to connect and to share what everybody is working on.
Most people here are between 1 and 5 years in the company, and it's just helping us see what's happening generally.
There's people here from all corners of the world working in the various offices for Shell, so I can see in one day what's going on a worldwide scale.
Through these presentations, it's an opportunity to share in a very brief period of time what it is you're working on and how you fit into the bigger picture in exploration.
I'd really like to welcome you all to this annual event.
We have people who are working on geology, on geophysics, on non-technical risk, on finance, on production seismology.
I'm very excited about the non-technical aspects that are coming in, like the finance, the economics.
Allows the young explorers to see just different things away from their day job, whether they're in operations, whether they're in studies. They get a different perspective and a different lens to look at the business through.
It's a very diverse range of people. We've even had an economist today tell us about, you know, whether or not an economist is an explorer.
If you think an economist is an explorer, perhaps raise your hand.
I'm from Brunei, and it's just every day you learn something new, and I'm a curious person, so any new sort of techniques, any new findings, that excites me.
The main thing that's become apparent to me today is the capacity for my own development, because there are some people who've been here probably less than a year, so I can aspire to be to sort of reach their level in that year.
The things I found really useful about today's event, twofold: one, meeting lots of different people from different areas; secondly, hearing about the projects they're doing.
One quote which I remember from this morning was, be responsible for your work, and that I found really powerful.
I think the main thing people can take away from today is that they're starting out their new careers in a company that offers lots of opportunities.
Shell focuses on training and makes sure that young people who join a big company are able to catch up quickly and to learn quickly.
The graduate scheme in Shell is the most flexible I've ever come across. I mean, it's tailored to your exact needs. Nobody is standardized in Shell.
It's quite an exciting time to be working for Shell, particularly as an explorer.
You can actually move from your team and explore a different country, a different setting, a different geological setting.
A great, friendly, safe work environment, a place where you're going to be respected and your ideas and creativity are going to be rewarded and encouraged.
It's investing greatly in developing future leaders.
I've mapped a basic career plan in my mind already, and I've only been here for 3 weeks.
It is just so opportunity rich, we just need the people to come in and prosecute. Pretty exciting.
There's huge amounts of places to go and work, different projects to be involved in, so it's good.
I'm very positive for the future.